I have to say that I'm always so consistently proud of you know, the work that Shabana is doing. She is an inspiration to us all, and particularly what Shabana, Manish and Namrata are doing, it's wonderful because they're working towards, you know, the education and the employment of women. You know, so I think that Nijwan Welfare Society is doing a wonderful job. No, I'm really looking forward to watching Shah Rukh and Anushka. What fun. And I'm sure Manish has done a wonderful and ethereal job of, I think they brought the chicken curry work to the forefront as far as I know. So I'm looking forward to watching it. I just want to say that it's very important for women to tell women's stories, and I think Alankrita Srivastava has done a wonderful job in Lipstick Under My Burqa. And I think that, you know, I'm really fed up of the fact that these kind of films are, you know, banned, and so many other kinds of films are not. No films should be banned at all. I think the CBFC should just give a certificate. And I think that we should watch all kinds of films. It's important that we watch films that where women talk about themselves. Yes, absolutely. I mean, I think it's an unnecessary obstacle. In any case, it's a very difficult and stressful path. It's very difficult to get funding for these kind of films. On top of, and the film is winning awards abroad. It's really unfortunate that, you know, people in India can't, I mean, well, we'll see what the tribunal has to say. But people in India should have a right, you know, to choose for themselves whether they want to watch the film or not. No, I don't have any solutions, I'm sorry to say. I think, you know, the Cham Benegal had a committee, and you know, they are working towards it, and I think that the guidelines need to be revised and re-examined, and there should be people accountable, you know, who can do that job. Yeah. Thank you.